There are 500 people who behind the scenes run Washington. I got hired at the Davies Group for skills I'd learned long before Harvard Law. I knew how to pull a con, how to pick a lock, how to keep my mouth shut. The Davies Group clients? Untouchable. Their influence? Invisible. Their benefits? Unbelievable. My job at the Davies Group was to own people. But the people in the 500, they don't like to be owned. I'd found my way in. All the way in. Now the question was, would I ever get out?